What's up, everybody? It is Alec Thack here, back in with another episode.
Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
So, yeah. Last episode, we had the last thing to do was a bullet to the face.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Target eliminated.
Should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Yeah. Man, this water would be cold, and I would not be the one that wanted to do this. Especially because I'm a tall dude, therefore, I have the lovely obligation of having to squat.
Plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Okay. Provide snap report from the road.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot.
Here's the thing, is somebody has to be like right there to actually operate that item.
Target
Machine gunners in the window, so Kamarov's men can storm the building. Slow down. Take out the machine guns in the window. 10 o'clock low. Hit the other machine gunner through the wall.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Apparently, I can't shoot a sniper now. Still over there? Come on.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Yep. Going to the power station.
Look. The final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stop it, Zelius! Stop Zuma's shell!
Where is he? Zelius!
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Here we go. I don't trust the Russian. Come on. Hurry up.
Guys, do it. All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor! Electrician!
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Sasha!
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go!
Come on. Let's go. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it good.
Did the Americans already attack Al Assad?
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al Assad alive.
Thought the game was about to freak out on me again. United States Marines. Sergeant Paul Gibson.
Have a possible fix on Al Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al Assad. Hoorah! Lock and load.
Not gonna happen. Honestly, possibly. I think it'd be better off if you sent Marine Corps just 4 snipers, right? And that's what they're known for. They're a sniper thing.
Taking fire.
And either a SEAL team or the Army Rangers. And honestly, even then, I think SEAL team might be a little bit better than Army Rangers, just because you wouldn't have to deal with Army Rangers are more about just destroying everything. I should take that back. Navy SEALs have... Army Rangers have more secured packages, living packages, than the Navy SEALs, but at the same time, timeline-wise, record versus percentage of actual missions. Saying, oh, they've completed more live missions than the Navy SEALs isn't saying much, because even with that number being as high as it is, I don't know anything about how percentage, the actual percentage of them completed. Let's get it.
Breaching!
Go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Like I said, I was gonna die.
Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Ooh, we have intel.
Come on.
Oh, what the hell? Okay. Oh, the vehicle exploded.
Friendly's moving up! Hostile! Near that cinder block! Over to the east! Let's go! Contact! Get those cinder blocks! Take them out! Alright, let's move out!
What the hell? Winter. Cool.
Building in sight.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Breaching! Breaching!
Go, go, go!
Okay. Yeah, I'm a dead man. There's no getting out of that one. Hi, bud. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah.
Yeah.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Just trying to find these dudes. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. You're supposed to be at the end.
I think he's in there. I hear him. Do it.
Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
All right. And with that, I'm going to call it an episode. Bye, guys. Show 'em who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.